By the way,
Hey, that's a...
my video yesterday got banned in Russia.
In Russia?
Yeah, I just got the notification today. I got banned in Russia.
I wonder why.
I don't know, but it did.
Oh.
Don't think we made a Jew joke.
I don't think we did either.
I was gonna say, I don't think we did that, Nick.
We did pretty good last night, keeping it clean.
I think we did too. I think we did too.
We normally don't do that.
As we're talking about Jews right now on the live.
Yeah, but I mean, we love Jews. Jewish women, that's my type.
Yeah, I'm half Jewish, you know.
Looks like I'm half Jewish and I'm half what?
Oh, I just wanted to attach that to the snap. Where's the link?
Bro, can this game load? Thank you. I just had to bitch. Dude, you did not change the logo. What are you talking about?
I didn't. Well, it's on the alternates. It's on the alternates.
Oh my god.
It's on the alternates. You ready? Meeks, I don't think you're ready for the Blues, dude. And I also changed the white uniforms.
You just said fuck the Reds?
The Reds are cool. I'll fuck with the Reds. Please don't wear blue. I really want to wear the Blues. The Blues are hard. Oh! Don't you have blue? Don't you have blue in your uniform? Alright, they're wearing white, so we can wear the Blues.
I don't get the whole, like, Muffin Man thing. Like, I feel like... Dude, those are hard.
You like the elephant, too?
I like the trunk coming down below the badge.
Yeah.
Yes. Yes. I'm in love. Oh, my God. Yes. I love it.
I saw I Unlocked the Elephant logo. I was like, yep. That's it. Like, that's the one right there.
Donnie Trump Trumperson, baby. And we just got shadow banned on YouTube.
Batman just got the store or the s'more stuff. I don't think man wanted to buy the jerry cans. I think my dad went and bought jerry cans.
Yeah, why wouldn't he just say something, bro?
And now
he's talking about his generator now.
Yeah. We couldn't use his generator first, and now he's like, oh, why didn't you guys just ask me? We did ask you. You said no.
Bill Clinton.
Come on now. These are hard. We gotta change our hockey names to like Republican people names. I'll be like DeSantis. You'd be like Ted Cruz. The Muffin Men have won the opening faceoff and take possession here at the start. Yeah.
I'm high.
Didn't matter.
Ooh. Oh.
See. He's not saving. Oh, he
oh my
it
god, bro. What is this game?
Somebody definitely just got hit without the puck.
That was I.
You hit him or he hit you?
He hit me.
Oh, I tried to sneak it. That's a goal.
No, it's not. No!
Oh.
You would have died today, buddy.
What? What?
No.
No. No.
Hey, send me the link.
The link? Yeah, I gotcha. I just put it in the group chat for Cincinnati. What's the penalty on?
They said that you tripped the guy, but you obviously just laid him out.
I just hit him. That's all I did. This game sucks, bro. That's mine.
Dude, is copy and pasting something that difficult?
Yeah. Copy and pasting what?
Yeah, but you don't want that issue in the board, do you?
Yeah,
seems not. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Just dump it if you have to.
Ah, he tripped me.
Can't do that, pal.
Should I do the OG move or should I try the wraparound?
Do whatever your move's comfortable with.
The OG.
Put the fuck in the net.
Yeah, here we go. OG, baby. Come on.
Love it.
We love that. We love that. Sorry, I was in. All you meeks. Yo.
Extremely, he's not even talking.
Sorry, Mike called me.
My cat again? Or,
yeah, he was asking what happened. I told him he got pissed at him and everything. So he was like, oh, that sucks.
Fucking rants broken, dude. Fuck that guy. Need him.
Live and die by it.
Live and die by it.
He does. Right in the middle of the ice, he makes the stop and pushes it away. Just gonna carry it. Crazy Steve's got it into offensive territory. Oh, I try to sneak it down. I'm dead. Into the corner, he takes the pass. Maintains possession. And he puts that one aside with ease. Oh, turns it aside once again. Stop one, stop two. The goalie. Oh, 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 he just sauced that over me?
Yes.
Oh, good slide. I gotta get back. I have no energy. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Slides it back to the blue line. I'm flying up. And the puck departs. I have a little bit of energy left. Here we go. 2-on-1. I'm in the front of the net. You wanna shoot it? Oop. There's a firm
collision. Teach that. Teach that.
I don't think he is. Yeah, you fucked that one up, Meekins.
Yeah.
You fucked that up.
Man, that's nice. Really good puck work. How many viewers we got? Like 2, 1, 0?
I think we have 3.
Is it 3?
Yeah, I think it's 3-2 right now. Yeah.
No, I said how many viewers?
Oh, 0. That's all you.
I'm out of energy.
Seep just said. I don't think Seep's out of energy. I think he's just retarded. He just said, yeah, you can blow by me. That's fine.
Shoot up to my chair. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. I need energy. The
Americans. So do I. Baltimore's got the puck in the defensive end. Left forward if you need it.
Yeah, they need energy to look at them. The Americans will play it in their own end.
From the open ice, they gain the line. Embarrassing. Good. That's another goal. Trying to shake the defender. We're down one.
Dead.
Man, James, we're feeling that up here. What trying to shake loose? Is it all alone? Drifts it and rips it. Wagner's on top of that for the whistle. Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play. In the final moments of this period, we got a tie game. Pack Daddies want a big draw on their own end. Some good stick work to force that turnover. Steps inside the attacking zone. Embarrassing. Pick yourself up. Turned aside by Wagner. Boston's I'm dead. Puck in their own end. Looking to set up offensively. And that's off a stick.
And he hangs on just as time runs out. And with that, 2 periods now in the books. Been a great night of hockey here on EA Sports, and we got the 3rd period coming at you in moments.
Dude, I cannot wait to bet on baseball.
Star third baseman Rafael Devers and the Boston Red Sox are finalizing an 11-year, $331 million contract.
I just don't think he's worth that much.
I don't think he is either. But hey, if that's what the Red Sox are going to do, I guess. He's better than fucking who just signed, whatever his name is, fucking Ryan O'Hearn, or whatever his name is.
You know who's not better than is Gunnar Henderson.
That's right.
So.
Yeah, you see the logo on the center? Come on now. Come on.
Oh, dude, I didn't even peep that until just
now. Yeah, come on, Meeks. You're dead.
Oh, you had that poke. You're there. You're not there.
Poke it. Pull it. Dead. I love it, see? Oh, Meeks, it was there. You just whiffed. Oh, yeah, Meeks. That's all you. That's not good. Here's a sprint for the loose puck. Battle ensues for that loose puck on the boards. Oh, that's tremendous point for the defensive end. See.
Sacrifices the body to block that in front. 5-0.
Seep. Seep just lost us the game. Why would he get back up and hit the guy who doesn't have the puck, or Seep? Why would he do that? He set me up for failure here. Come on, Meekins. Come on.
Love it.
Love it. Come on, Meekins. We love that.
Dead, like all the way dead.
There's Seep getting lost.
Oh, I thought he was going to be screwed.
Damn. Oh, and stay down.
He was about to die.
That works. What's that? Oh. Red Chevy. Come on, Meeks.
Not for what Eminem's gonna do.
We love that.
How did that go in? Oh my god.
I don't know, but you found the smallest gap, and that's all we needed to find. Now we just play like bitches for the minute 23.
There you go. Okay.
Crazy Steve's lugging the puck. dead. I got it. Coming back to you. Oh no, Meekins get there. I'm on the right side. There we go. That's fine. That's good. That's good. It's clear. Live and die. Live and die.
Flick it up. Flick it up. Oh yes.
I'm behind you if you need it.
Up, up, up.
Not like this.
Not like that. Not like that. Oh my god.
Oh my lord.
Oh boy. I like the Blues, dude. They're hard. Ugh. Off the toe.
Yeah.
Hey, good start.
Great start. We beat him in every category.
Yeah, we did. Hey, the only one that matters, though.
One at the top.
One at the top, baby. One at the top. I wonder if your dad ever got a hold of Rashad.
Our dad don't chase people. He said he was going to call him, but I don't think he's called him yet.
I'm ready.
God, this guy's 3-11. Oh my god, worthless. Hey, we need to test it tomorrow night.
We do.
What time are we leaving?
12 a.m.
Get there, eat breakfast.
Yeah. Get there, eat breakfast. Maybe we could go to like, I don't know, we can go somewhere. When we get everything unpacked, I'll fold up my back seats, and if it fits, I might put my generator in the back so it doesn't get, or the generator in the back so it doesn't get stolen. Hello? Yeah, can I do it after this game, if you don't mind? Yeah, I can do that. Okay. Bye. Alright, I gotta go down and unfortunately learn how to do this generator thing. Play good defense. I'll be back in just a second.
Hey, put your analog like turned up so you don't get kicked out of the game.
Yeah.
Jesus.
Two teams looking start for a win, and we are set to go. The squad have established possession here early in this one as they win the draw. And that goes off someone in front and doesn't reach the net. To the low slot. Stopped with the waffle maker by Lehman. Time left in this period. The game is still scoreless. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Saunders wins the draw. They'll look to set up here offensively. Baltimore's got the puck along the boards. Montreal's got control of it now from their own end. Here they come on the attack. Baltimore's got it in their own zone. And now he moves it quickly to Jackson. Oh, there was some TNT with that collision there.
Yeah, that wasn't just going to rub somebody out of the play. He's known for this. If he's got an opportunity to blow somebody up, he's going to do it. That was a big hit.
More than half the period left to play. Still looking for our first goal. Saunders has won the draw.
Well, now they've got them running around. They're a little tired after the icing.
He's got a little shot.
Goalie was expecting a deke. He got back a little deep in the net, and the puck beats him with the shot.
Baltimore's hard work in this opening period pays off.
Right when the anthem finished, these guys were on it. They've done a really terrific job and are well rewarded for that first goal.
Scoops up the puck now. Baltimore's got it in their own zone. Montreal's got the puck along the wall. To the front! And he comes up with it. That's a solid hit on that play. Montreal's got a hold of it along the wall. Pittman's dancing across the line, looking for space. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. Here's a shot! Score!
They've been scratching around the edges in this game, and now they get it back to level. No way sometimes for the goalie to catch up to the pass. It's too quick.
Fucking
just made it into the net.
Fucking running into quick.
Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight.
Playing by myself.
Tied up. Saunders wins it inside the neutral zone. They've got a 3-on-1. He scores!
Hard to get him much quicker than that. A pair of goals in 30 seconds.
Conversely, deflating for the other team.
Man, that is a kick in the shins right there. They just couldn't stop the bleeding. The rebound goal's all about position. You got to fight to get into that interior part of the slot.
Hello?
Hey, we're holding it down a little bit. Down a little bit.
You're the first person.
Saunders
wins.
All right, here we go. They don't know what to do now. Look at that. Look at that.
Are they good or?
No. No. It took them about 13 minutes to score one goal, and they have two in the past minute.
Okay.
I think because at first your guy was, like, chasing the puck whenever we would clear it.
Yeah.
So it looked like you were playing.
Yeah. I'm going for it.
They're not like bad though. I mean, like that was pretty bad. Right there, but
that's not gonna do it there, Meekins.
Well, no, she dropped it off to me. I didn't go
for it. I don't know, dude. This heater is nice.
Is it?
Yeah, it is. It's really nice. He was showing me how to turn it on and everything. It's pretty easy.
Thanks, sir.
I don't think you could do that, sir. Oh, me.
Oh.
Oh.
Not what I thought. Still can play without you.
That was bad.
All right, come on. They have 57% pass. We are better than that. I just didn't have anybody to pass to for the first half. It's
curious. Won the draw. The squad have gained control of the puck along the wall. Carries it into the offensive end up the middle. Puck exits the zone. Down the right wing and into the offensive zone. Puck scooped up by Pittman. Oh, what a block. He'll get a pat on the
They're a big cross-crease team, by the way.
Okay.
Yeah.
Why don't you go ahead and stay down?
Come on, come on, come on, seat!
Anthony Jackson, baby.
Well, Meek had sold that one. He just didn't get back there.
Yeah.
You just want to move as quick as you can. Maybe it'll hit you, but it's so close to the net that pass is on the tape and off the tape in a hurry.
There's Seep just getting blown by. Oh, dude, you almost got your mitt on it. What are we doing? You uncoordinated fuck. I still can't understand why, like, this every seat, but, you know, nobody else's seat gets blown by, but it's, do we have 32 seconds on attack and it's down one?
That's because you're going for first half.
That's what I'm saying. Like, that's sad. I just don't have the puck there, sir. Montreal's got a hold of the puck. Can't connect. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. There was not a puck nowhere near in the vicinity of me.
Lots of time left in this period. Montreal's got a one-goal lead. Crazy Steve's won the draw in his own end. Now let's see if they can clear it.
Oh, god damn it. I thought you could keep skating.
Picked up along the boards by Pittman. Streaking into the attacking zone for the right. Drives it to the crease.
Come on, Meekins. Come on, Meeks.
Start anew. Everything that's gone on before is now
washed up. You're a Republic.
I don't think you could do that, sir.
And that battle along the wall comes to an end.
I was gonna say they better call a penalty on that. I just don't think you could do that.
Try to give you some advice on that wraparound.
Yeah.
You have more room on the aiming analog than you think.
Okay.
Does that make sense?
Yeah, I got you.
Like, you can go a lot further than you think you can.
See, you just blew.
Hasek stick handling in his own zone. And look at this. We've got a 2-on-1.
Steve's got it. I don't hate it. I don't know why I shot that.
Hasek's into the offensive zone now on the attack. Sends the feed in front. And he opts to backtrack here.
Okay, I was about to say.
Look out, here's a 2-on-0.
That was better though.
Like, how do you do it? Like, how, like...
So, like, I literally have my phone, my left analog phone, it's straight up, and then I wrap, so for you, the opposite. So for yeah. you, be starting the analog on the left.
Yeah.
I go right, back left, halfway down, and then come back around to shoot.
Okay.
Like back, you see what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So, start left, go right, left, counterclockwise to 6 o'clock, and then clockwise to the top.
Okay.
You want to do the deep, though, like when you're halfway there. Does that make sense?
Yeah, I get what you're saying. That's a goal.
Here's a feed in front. Misses.
Dude, pass it up. Jesus.
They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. Oh, look at the tactics. And he denied that opportunity. Picks off the pass. Down the right side and into the zone. Can't make the connection on the pass.
Dude, is my controller broken? I can't pass it. I don't even.
And here he comes from center.
That's right.
There we go. Defense to offense.
Where are these guys going? I think they need a map, dude.
Everything happened so quickly that close to the net. You don't really have time to adjust. That puck's on your back end, shoot it on your back end. It's a terrific shot because it's in the net. Baltimore is breathing a bit easier now here, coming up with a big goal in this third period. Their bench was pretty excited when that goal went into the net. Now they'll want to continue to be aggressive and don't let the opponent start to dictate the pace.
I'm on the right board if you need it.
I don't know.
Picks up the puck in his own end.
That's a penalty. That's a penalty.
Put it away, baby.
So, up on the left, and left, right, left, back, up. Okay. I tried.
That's all you can do, man. That's all you can do. 100% effort. That's all I ask.
I did try.
Yes. There, they're not. And he takes the feed. Now over to Crazy
Steve. Dead.
That hit was delivered with intent. That's not to rub somebody out of the play. That's to send a message. Quick feed down low.
I thought you were going to go down. Oh, good poke.
Dead.
Steve's back.
Come on, see. All you. I guess I'll fly up with you.
Yeah, see that boy.
Explosives options behind the net. Long pass into the neutral zone. Final minute to go here in the third. Sends it out in front.
Give it up, give it up. Love it. Love it.
And there we go. Icing is the
call. Hey, we can play defense off the face of it.
Yeah. All you. Come on, Pie, if you need it.
It's going to be a penalty. Dude, I almost just...
You almost just did that. You almost just did that.
Ready?
Yep.
Ready?
Yep.
All right. Right, left, right, and I blew. But you see,
yeah,
you just got frets.
Yeah,
you'll figure it out. 19 seconds. Let's just place the defense. I'm back. GG's.
Poor Steve.
Do you know?
Baltimore is going to have a lot of mixed emotions about this win tonight here, Razor. Well, the coaches will for sure. They're going to look at the game tape after watching this thing live and say, how did we do it? We never had the puck.
See, Eric posted a picture of him and his girl.
Yeah. He's so proud of himself.
It is. Huh? Question mark?
Huh?
I replied to the story. I said, cuffed? Question mark?
Oh,
man. I said, I got better things to do. You didn't have to record, bro. Said she bought shit for s'mores. We love that. Two and
zero.
was waiting for this guy.
Dude, I'm sorry. That's my 15th hat trick of the year. I'm celebrating the post game
Oh, we got bags there open.
I'm in the mood to get fucking drunk tonight, dude. I'm like, I don't have nothing to do today. I just gotta get my oil changed in the morning, that's all.
That's right. Where are you taking it?
I don't feel like fucking taking it to Oarsman. I have a free one at Oarsman, right?
Yeah.
But I don't want to take it there, because my truck probably smells like weed.
Yeah.
I bought my truck from them, so it's like, I don't want to feel like I'm disrespecting the truck that they sold me. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I don't give a fuck, dude. I'd take it.
So, like... I mean, should I just take it there? I mean, if you will, you like sit there with me while they do it. I don't like sitting alone there either. Like, I don't.
Yeah, I'll go. I got nothing to do. I'll go with you.
That's why I like Valvoline, because I'm in and out in like 15 minutes. I don't even have to get out the truck. You know what I mean?
Eric is officially now cuffed.
Hey.
Oh, you haven't seen the white jerseys yet.
I have not. Ooh.
Eric says he is officially taken. Ooh,
are we still streaming?
I am.
Is anybody watching?
Nope.
They just turned it off.
Oh, Eric's calling. Yo! What are you doing?
I'm actually on my way back. We had a great game.
What a great night for hockey. Nice.
Hey, I'm about to play this game of Chell, but tell me about it when you get home, alright? Alright, bet.
What'd he say?
Tell him to talk to me about it when he gets home.
Okay. He's gonna tell you all about his date?
Yeah.
Hey, dude, I'm happy for him. Dude, he's genuinely excited about this game.
He hasn't been taken in, like, what, 6 years?
About that.
Now it's our turn. It is cuffing season.
Well, let's make sure this one lasts at least a week, because the last one he went to church with her.
And then he did go to church with the last one.
She came over to the house for the first time and was talking crazy about making Christmas cookies with this month. No.
Where are you going, Meeks?
Right back there, buddy. Where are you going? All right, they're calling for it. We're going to be there for the rebounds. Oh, I'm sorry. I was Snapchatting.
Jesus Christ, Mickey. Dead. He's not seeing that. He's just not seeing that. I got deflected in everything. That's all you. All you. All you. Oh, you
fucked it up.
Oh, you still fucked it.
As soon as I gave you advice, dude, I started not being able to do it. What the fuck?
You shouldn't have said anything. Live by it. Oop. Oh, I'm dead. Get back.
And he slides it quickly to Smallwood. St. John's got possession.
You got that angle?
Yep, I'm good.
Smallwood's got it along the wing. And they'll battle for that loose puck along the boards. Here's a short pass to Crazy Steve. And he takes the dish. Through pass ahead. And that's
back. You're dead. Oh, no, you're not. Oh, yeah. Get back. Siege gap.
Oh, had a chance to make a nice move, and the puck disagreed with him. Feeds it across. Puck grabbed by Smallwood.
Hey, them cross creases aren't going to work.
Yeah, let's put shots at it. Go,
Siege got us.
Siege got us. He just skated straight out, and he said, I'm coming for that.
He said, give me that ass, dude.
That's got to be intimidating as a goalie. He's just, look at him, sprinting right at him. I just spit everywhere.
The Americans get one late. That's got to feel good here at this time of the period. Oh, of course it does. You want to be in front anyway, but if you can take this lead into the intermission...
Dude, I get paid while we're in Cincy.
That's huge. I get paid after. That was all sorts of fuck there.
There you go. Period number one is done. We're going to come back in just a quick moment with period number two. Stay with us.
Why don't you go ahead and stay down for me there, buddy? Oh, my God.
I'm glad you're not sick anymore, dude.
Huh?
I'm just glad you're not sick anymore.
Dude, I'm so glad. It, like, just ended at the perfect time. Like, my ear is unclogged. My nose is... It's been a little runny, but it's been a lot better. Like, you heard me last week, dude. I was like, just fucking. Yep. Well, here's the thing that sucks, though. Since it's not a primetime game, the TV's kind of pointless, but we can still, like, play chill and shit.
Yeah, but we can do all that, bro.
Yeah.
And we'll still be able to watch, like, The Office and shit.
Yeah.
I gotta be lit, bro.
We'll get back.
Ray, how have you seen this thing? The Goats will look for the equalizer in the middle period, but I think they've got to like a lot about that first period, James. They had the puck most of the time.
Oh. Scully. That's not good. Just couldn't get the puck there, man. Fuck. That's on me, man.
I identify with the way he plays the game. I mean, that's the way I scored. You gotta get in tight if you don't have a great shot. He's really good at it. Smallwood's one possession. Makes a move in front, and it banks off a stick in traffic.
Left board is neat.
And now it's over to Crazy Steve. Baltimore's got the puck against the wall. And that's blocked.
Come on, Meekins. That'll do it. I like the skates.
You do?
Yeah, I do.
Yeah, baby. Ready to roll.
I fucked it.
You can dictate the pace of the game. Gains the zone through center.
Oh, come on, dude.
Meekins.
Need him.
Crazy Steve's taking it from his own end. Moves the puck behind the net.
Dead dead.
Baltimore's got it in their own zone.
That's not good. You got it though. It's all you. Go.
These guys are idiots.
Come on, man.
I fucked it. God damn it. I missed. I don't hate it. St. John's got a hold of the puck. Nice feed. That's our blue line. That's our blue line, sir.
Where are you going, buddy?
What do you mean? I just wanted to take a little bit more time off before we got the next goal. That's all I wanted to do. That's all I wanted to do, Meekin. Why are you yelling at me? I want an apology.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, that's right. There we go. That's a face-off win. Behind you if you need. Behind you if you want it.
There you go, big guy.
Behind you if you need it. Ooh. Dude, I'm so excited for Cincy.
So excited.
It's a tradition, baby. Road games, gotta start them. Started them last year.
My dad did it for a long time, too. Yeah. He got old. He doesn't do it anymore because he fucking travels half the year anyway.
Yeah. I'm telling you, dude, when we go to Arizona, we gotta see if we can, like, stay in Vegas, because it'll be cheaper, and then just make that drive, because that drive's not that bad. It's only 4 hours. So, like, if four of us go, it's just an hour each.
Players are set. Officials are set. Third period action is coming up. It's been a total mismatch here as we get underway.
That's a penalty.
Sir?
Let's see if anything changes. Ray Ferraro is between the benches at ice level. Ray,
yeah, you got it, Meeks.
40 minutes played so far. How have you viewed things?
Up high if you need it.
They're talking on the bench about how they're happy with the way they've back. Played, happy with the puck possession, but they have to find a way to finish. Oh, what a save with the glove! Crazy Steve's looking
like all the way out of energy. All right, I'm good now.
Handles the saucer pass beautifully. Tries to the crease. Oh, that's a big time save. I think he got it with a toe.
Around if you need it.
Today for sure. It's not been very good from
here. I love that.
From the left side, they gain the zone. The Americans have played in their own end.
I'm flying, baby.
Baltimore's gained the... He's got a step.
Come on, Meeks.
Oh, I already had it held in.
See. That's clear. Oh, that's clear.
It's another clear. All right, now we're on the counter attack.
Meek, just put your stick out.
I agree, dude. I agree.
Just put your stick out.
Not the bomb, dude.
Just a little settle, dude. You're there.
What's the Scott doing, bro?
And stay down.
You're gonna die.
I got it. I'm dead. I'm still on the ground.
Bro, you better get your ass up.
Goalie, just touch it. Goalie, just touch it. Oh, we need those.
That's an early whistle. I don't know why I'm stressing. I'm stressing like we're up by one. When did we score five goals, dude? I can't believe we saw Willie McConnell at fucking Chipotle.
I know.
Fuck the bus.
Setting a pick there for you. Where's he going?
Hey, I'm right here, buddy. What up? Oh, my lord.
For the books.
For the boots.
Hey, here we go.
Make the big play at the right time. You make the big save at the right time, and that often is the difference.
Where's he going, buddy? Right back to me. I got a lot to do tomorrow, bro. I gotta do laundry tomorrow. I gotta get my oil changed. I gotta go pick up the skillet from my dad. What kind of food are you thinking of?
We can go to like Walmart or something.
Yeah.
We don't need something too big because we'll probably eat out a lot.
I mean, we'll go eggs for the tailgate. Let's get a carton of eggs.
Yeah, we're getting there early. So yeah, we'll get like a carton of eggs. Do like do some bacon.
I'm not a big bacon guy. I will eat the eggs. I'm good with the eggs.
Oh, well, I'm getting bacon. Maybe get some bagels. Make like a little egg and bagel sandwich. You know what I'm saying?
Hey, yo, toast the bagels on the skillet.
Yeah.
I mean, we could bring a toaster. We have a generator.
Do. Just toast them on the skillet.
I don't think these Cincinnati fans are going to know what to do when we pull up
with a TV and a PlayStation, dude.
Like, honestly, they're not going to know what to do. Wait, you guys are watching TV? How are you doing that? Don't worry about it, bitch.
Yeah. Nice fans but out there. You fuck off.
Yeah.
We also got to get some beer.
Yeah, I mean, we just get some, I'll drink Natty, dude. I don't give a fuck.
Yeah.
I'll put down some Natty.
We'll get like a 30 or something.
My noons. All right, these guys claim that they're enforcers, but they're 190 pounds.
Dude. I say you make some Skippies.
I mean, we could, but that would be like all we drink, because I only know, like... Hear me out. All right. I only know how to make it with 30 beers in a handle. I don't know the ratios for like half a gallon. Or, like,
We're going to be drinking half a handle of Tito's.
Yeah,
just like a half gallon.
I don't know the... I don't know how to like ratio that out, dude. So if we do it, we got to do it. You know what I mean? Like, we got to get the 30. We got to get the handle of some cheap vodka like Burnett's, and then we got to go for like some peach tea. Oh my god, dude! I'd make that. I have the cooler that we can make it in too.
Are you bringing the cooler?
If we're making
so what should I take? What should I take in my truck? I'll take the heater and the generator. And the
we gotta sit down and make a list, dude. After this game, we'll make a list on stream.
Yeah.
All right?
Yeah.
We gotta make sure we fucking have everything. If we don't make a list, we're gonna fucking forget. You know what's gonna happen?
Yeah.
Even if it, dude, there's a baseball tournament. I forgot to bring socks. I was wearing red long socks for a whole week. But mom goes, how do you forget socks, Sean? I'm like, mom, I don't know. Don't talk to me. I don't.
Uniforms get hard.
They are. They look like fucking bum 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 bum. That's what they look like.
Not really.
Wendy's. I get more Wendy's vibes from them.
I'm getting like England private school vibes.
You mean like Hogwarts?
Kind of. Oh, Meeksem's coming.
Grab the outside.
Oh, he should have passed it. All right,
here we go.
I guess when you're hot, I guess.
Hey, man, I have been hot lately. That's a fact, though. When you're hot, you're hot.
Yeah.
When you're not. When you are not, nothing in this game will go your way. How did this go in?
I don't know. He just missed it. He just went dumb.
Yeah, I will never forget Jackie from, that was a rumor.
Yeah.
I said something, and it was just idiotic. And he goes, Meekins, he said, I want you to go through your thought process there, because I want to know exactly where you went wrong.
Dead.
Good night,
just get
buddy.
Back. Just get back. Moves it up. Montreal's got it along the wall. Quick feed to Jackson. Back to the point, he set it up. Too high, bitch. The Americans gain possession along the wall. You're dead. I'm just getting back.
I'm just standing right back up. Oh! Oh! We have some reincarnation ourselves.
Yeah.
You better be better at it.
I just want to say, our goalie didn't move. Still lots of time
left in the period. We got a tie game. Too bad we're better at it than they are. Montreal's got a hold of the puck off the draw. Are they kind of nice? They're kind of nice.
Yeah, they kind of.
They kind of. Look at us a little bit. You know what I mean? Actually, I like this. Something's gonna have to change. I'm trying to play the right
through center along the wing.
I just didn't even call for that, dude. You can't do that. You can't do that, buddy.
Just waste time. I'm gonna pull the goalie.
The Americans have it now.
Why'd you pull the goalie, dude?
Why did you pass it towards the goal?
No, it hit off his stick. I was gonna pass it around and it hit off his stick.
You sold that one.
Nah, dude, just don't pull the goalie when we're in our own zone.
Oh, that hurts. We lose by one, it's Beacon's fault there.
That hurts so bad. Here in the late going of the frame, Montreal's got the momentum with a one-goal lead. They'd love to add to that.
And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Montreal's playing it through center. Dumps it in. Baltimore's got the puck along the wall. Hits him right into the boards.
Nah, that's still smart. You can know it's coming, but the boards are solid. That always rattles you. Moves it to Pezzetta. Nearing the final 60 seconds. There's the whistle. We're going to get ourselves the penalty shot here.
That here can't be.
And the moment of truth has arrived.
You guys on the show?
Yeah. Eagles just scored an own goal. Eric, tell me about it, buddy.
It was amazing, dude. She's got a great, great fucking vibe, dude. Everything about her is awesome. But we went out. She wanted to walk around and do a little Tarjay run, so... Little Tarjay.
She's already changing to Meekins. Did you hear that, Tarjay? This man's never called it Tarjay. You hear that?
Percy there. But anywho,
went to Target. After that, we went to. I took her to the spot that I always take my hoes at. Took her to Bar Louie. And, I took her to Bar Louie. It was great. We hung out. We got a whole round private booth. It's kind of crazy. It was kind of gangsta, low key, because I didn't know anybody in Bar Louie. But when I walked in, for some reason, the guy that's hosting, he walks up to me. He goes, "Here for your table of two, right, sir?" And I was like, "Yeah." And he goes, "Take anyone you like, and we have a private one in the back for you." I was like, "Yeah." One. Yeah, it's Melina. Yeah, no, it's M-E-L-E-N-A. Melina. Yeah. Great God. I'm actually going to take you guys with me real quick because I left my, I'm a Fiend Feenerson right now. My team's in the car. I'll grab it and take you guys with me.
Yeah, she's really taking this with you for?
Yeah. She's a fucking dime piece.
A what, man?
Alright.
You can't do that, sir. Meekins, why couldn't it be you taking the penalty shot? Why does it gotta be me?
Dude, you can make him, dude. Don't think. You're thinking too much. Oh, Eric, by the way, we are streaming, so don't say anything wild.
Dude, I can't fucking score, man. In the midway mark of the period.
Montreal's up 2-1, and the crowd has been enjoying this one. Hey, we're only down one, dude. We got these guys.
Should be tied right now, but, you know, Meekins.
I mean, honestly, it should be 1-0. Considering the fact that, My first goal probably shouldn't have been in.
There we go. Thank Christ. Come on, Meekins. You owe us one.
Can you guys hear me?
Yeah.
Loud clear.
Obviously, I lost connection when I walked down there. Oh, my God.
Oh, Meekins.
Ooh, TNT Soul Taker wants to run a game. I'll accept.
Because Eric's in club.
I got a whole bunch of rando friends on here now. I got TNT Soul Taker, the real Robin X, Werebear.
Werebear.
Werebear's nice. I got Kimmy. Believe it or not, it's a dude. Plays on his girlfriend's. He plays on his girlfriend's account. But he's nice.
Meekins.
Noodle on KBMTTB. He's nasty. Buddy Austin on here is nasty. Baby J2X, he's like Big Plum. He's not very good, but he's a great vibe.
Eric, guess who we saw at fucking Chipotle, dude?
What'd you say?
I saw Willie McConnell.
Willie McConnell?
Yes.
The big lips. The big
lips.
Big
lips.
I ended up smoking a bump. I was like, dude, I haven't seen you in forever.
Wait, where'd you guys go?
Went to Chipotle.
Oh, fuck yeah. Oh, bet Hefe's hopping on, bet. Sounds good. Do you like that picture? It's a pretty good picture of us on my story, isn't it, though?
I don't know. That redheaded fella's kind of weird, dude, on that on your story. He's a little weird.
Dude, it was hot in there.
It's because Job was in there.
It's called catch, Jack. I don't think you do it.
Yeah, see...
Oh.
That's a goal. That's a goal. That's a goal.
I'm here. I got it. Here, here. I don't want it. I don't want it.
See, just grab the puck.
I was hoping they would hit you again there.
Yeah. That's not good.
Keith's got it.
Come on, Meeks.
Oh, Meeks, I meant to tell you, dude. I'm like 10 chapters away from finishing that book.
Word. Alex gave me the one that follows the two umpires, I think two players, coaches. I think I'm going to read that one on the way up to Cincy.
Hell yeah. I got another book today. She likes to read, and I was like, shit, well, let's go look at the books because I'm almost done this one. And then, yeah, we picked up a book or two.
So is she Asian, if you don't mind asking, or Hispanic?
Mexican.
That's just not generally correct there, Eric. That's pretty racist,
no,
in my opinion.
No, she's literally Mexican. She's
no,
literally
Hispanic,
Mexican.
Sir.
She's that fluent. No, she's literally Mexican. Like her
Eric,
family's from
Eric,
Mexico.
I am offended.
All right, well, she's not, so I don't fuck.
Look, you see me get cracked on the screen there?
Yeah,
you see me get cracked?
Nah, but it's, she's...
Eric, call her Mexican and see what she does.
She literally told me that today. She said that when, she was talking about how when her and her family go out or whatever, she looks at them as, like, the little Mexican family, because it's... That's
so,
what
so
she said.
Was it, is it official today?
Don't worry about it. Let's just say I told you.
Why are you so nervous?
I'm not nervous. I'm dolly with it. Meeks knows what I'm talking about.
He's trying to be dolly like his daddy.
Nah.
So is it just like a hit and quit it? Like what's going on here?
Third period action. Are you ready? I think I know what's going on here. I think I know. I'm catching your vibes. Your dolly vibes.
Your dolly vibes. Oh, Meeks, I was going to get
there's
fancy.
There's about five people in that goal right now. Takes the pass from the left wing.
Shot. Gives a piece of it with the glove. Hey, sometimes the goalie just
Oh, you had me! Meeks, you sold it.
I sold it! I was wide open running down the center of the lights! I didn't sell shit! That was the lead right there.
Oh, Meekins, no, as you were making that one.
Yeah, go ahead. Slap it down that side. We got that shit covered, bitch. You're dead, pal.
It's all you. Come on, Meekins. You gotta be up to 100 gold by now. You ever go outside? Get some air?
I don't go outside.
You ever go outside? Man. I'm hurt, by the way. I'm just going to stay back. And now he moves it to
Peros. That might be a penalty.
That's not good. I forgot I was hurt. I don't know why I chased that puck. That's on me. I'm selling.
Did you see the Red Sox sign the most average third baseman in the league?
For 11 years. 11 years, $331 million.
He's literally like anywhere from like 12 to 16 best in the league. They signed Rafael Devers up 11 years, $300 million.
330. That's all you, Nukes. That's all you, Nukes.
We're back. Hey, defense to offense. Need that. That's big time. That's good hustle. Come on. Need that. Plenty of playing time left in this frame. We have really... The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Harrell's quick on the draw. Oh, he digs in and wins the draw there. Now they can get out of the zone. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. It's something you can do that. Possession so critical in today's game, and the official ready to drop the puck right here. The Noobs win possession here in the open ice. That's you.
No, it's not.
You sold it.
Oh no. Baby, come back.
Yes, sir.
Oh, dude. I don't know. I skated right over top of that.
No.
Idiot.
I got him.
All you meeks.
Look at that angle. Got him. Got him again. Staying high. You're there. Just flick it back. Got it in the defensive end.
Behind the net, looking for the transition game. Heal it up. The final minute here in the third. Down the left wing, across into the offensive end.
Great save from in tight. That's a really good save. I think the goalie's probably surprised he was dead center and open to shoot that puck. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Watch that. Let's go.
Oh, ho, ho, ho. Come on,
let's go,
dude.
Meeks. Come on, Meeks. Just get back on this faceoff. Just get back.
Hey, they're living and dying with you, buddy.
Just get back.
Need him. Hey, buddy. That's my blue line, buddy.
Baltimore's got the puck.
Behind.
Hook it up. Hook it up. Hey, all defense right here.
Yeah,
get it
all
just clear.
Defense.
Get it and clear.
Empty net.
Yes, sir. Love that. GG's.
What are we, 5-0 tonight? 4-0?
I think so.
Eric, I was telling Meeks, dude, I might just stay up all night and then sleep during the day so I can get ready to drive for tomorrow.
Yeah, I think that might be the move tonight for me, too. I'm gonna try, at least.
Eric, you busting out the first? You know, what's going on here?
I'm driving the whole way there, bro.
That's right.
Hey, Eric, just like I told you a few weeks ago, dude, if in the instance you want to change when we get gas, that's okay with me. I don't want you to feel pressure to drive the whole thing.
Megan's basically saying, if you want to drive, you can drive.
You know, if you want to drive the whole thing, if you feel good, you got it, dog. You got
the,
it.
The moment he hears a, you mother, you're done. Right?
I'm
you're...
taking over, all right? I got it. Oh, man. We're going to pull me going down to Florida. I'm just going to have you pull over on the side of the road.
Yeah.
Zach wakes up, hears me snoring in the driver's seat.
I like me, you good?
Sheesh.
Eric's cuffed. Eric's got a girlfriend.
I was over there fucking tripping. I was like, you mother, just trying to stay awake, you know? I was half asleep. I'm like mouth breathing at that point.
You guys down to order the Gervonta fight on Saturday night?
I'm down.
Give that shit, Gervonta. Fuck.
Does that mean you're down?
Yeah, I'm down. Fuck.
I'm ready. Always waiting on this guy, Meekins. Always waiting on this guy, Meekins.
I'm waiting on you, alright?
Meekins, watch your fucking mouth.
Hey, listen, no more fucking cussing, you understand?
You hear me? You hear me, bitch?
I thought you were gonna say something. Answer me.
Answer. Is there anyone in the party?
I'm live.
Oh. Answer me, you son of a bitch.
It's just a movie quote. Answer me, you black son of a bitch.
Yeah, it is a movie quote.
Yeah, it's just a movie quote.
From the movie 42, if you haven't seen it. Great movie. Highly recommend. It's about Jackie Robinson. To our zero. Zero.
That's racist.
I don't know, dude. You just called your girlfriend Mexican, dude. That's pretty racist.
She is, bro. She is.
I'm pretty sure you. I'm pretty sure you said her dad owns a grass.
So when Donald Trump called it the Chinese virus, that what was that?
They are Chinese.
Yes, she's Mexican.
No, she's Hispanic.
Okay. All right. Wait, all right. Is there a place called Hispania? Is there a place?
There
called
is España.
No.
Yeah.
Hispania? Is there a Hispania?
There is a Hispania.
Oh, no. Can we ask the chat? Is there anybody you can ask?
I'll tell Ava to get back on.
You can't get offended. That's like me being from Germany and you call me a German. I am a German. If I'm
no,
from Germany.
No, no. You're Munichic.
You're Munichic.
Bayern Munich. PSG all the way. PSG is goaded. Messi signed with like Al Azhar or whatever it's called.
Who?
Not Messi. Ronaldo signed with like Al Lasso or something like that. Or Lasso. Or... I'm serious, bro.
That's a goal.
He's getting old. He still wants to.
He said Al Salah just because they're in the Middle East.
They are in the Middle East, but it could be Haba Daba.
He said Haba Daba.
See, that's just questionable.
You're questionable.
Can we just get the puck? Jesus Christ, our passing is 0% right now.
Alright, we're here. We gotta score one to win anyway.
We gotta get the puck first, Meekins.
That's fine. We'll get it. Win his face off.
Swiggity.
Hefferson, baby. What's going on?
Hefe!
Oh, Zach broke this news to me. The Ravens signed a 15-year deal with the city of Baltimore to keep the Ravens in Baltimore for 15 more years.
Fa, I am live streaming, by the way. I'm on live. I'm live on YouTube.
I mean, probably. And I'd probably be the one to try and murder him. And yes, that is a tip. We've already moved the team out of here once.
Thanks for going to lose this game, dude.
You may.
We just can't grab the fucking puck.
What the fuck? FIFA?
They score four, I'm done.
It was a great run. It was a great run.
Yeah, we won five. I mean, we're 6-0 start. Yeah, I love it. Cannot.
That's right. Oh, we're here, though. Look at that. Here's a goal.
I got TCU winning it.
Dex is talking out of his ass.
I got TCU winning it, baby.
He always takes the underdog.
Gotta take the underdog. Did they just quit?
I think so.
Did they just quit?
I think so. Come on.
Somebody lag out.
Give me it.
Let's go, Meeks.
Will it give me a
Meeks, play till we lose.
Play till we lose.
7-0.
Hey, they all count the same, Hefe.
They do.
Hey, it goes in the dove column. That's all
it
I
does.
Care about.
It does.
That's 16-5 and 2.
Hold on, Hefe, I'll join. Let me finish up this arenas game.
That's right. We got 30,000 viewers right now. Dude, he thinks I'm kidding. Hefe, you don't even know me. I did come over to your house and shoot Nerf guns. I do know that. Great times. Yeah.
Dude, I will come over tonight. You understand?
Hefe, I'll come.
Yeah,
what's up?
I think we're all off tomorrow.
Yeah, everybody's off. Hefe, I'll get you
fuck
off.
It, Hefe.
I'll have a word with your manager. I'll have a word.
Hey, I know Jim. I'll talk to Jim. Everything's gonna be good.
We have a word with Bob.
It's your boss, isn't it? I tried. What's your boss's name? Mike? John? Excuse me? Well, I had a word with both of them already. I told him to get a doctor appointment. It is about time to drop the puck.
They don't sound cool. If they were cool, they would give you off more. You don't gotta do shit. You gotta hang with us. That's what you gotta do. That's what's on your book or on your schedule.
Hey, you just got doctor's appointment in the morning. That's all. You just gotta come in a little bit late.
Yeah.
God, we're bad influences, guys.
Dub.
Where are you going, Zach?
Yeah. I tell you, enjoy my lottery. She'll want that one back. She does not miss from in there very often. And you don't get many chances from in there either.
Quick feed to Crazy Steve. Oh, I put it on your stick, Meekins. I couldn't have put it on your stick any better.
Whoa. I feel highly assaulted.
Eric, nobody assaulted you.
Whoa!
Eric, you get pistol whipped tonight or something, dude?
I got pistol whipped. Give me 1 second, I'll put my hoodie on.
Take that angle, Meeks.
I just don't... just for the record, Dave, we call it the Guatemalans that do the roots at work. We call that Mexican. I'm gonna make that clear.
See, that's offensive. They're not Mexican, they're Guatemalan. See, Eric said his dad or his girlfriend's dad is a grass cutter, and that's pretty racist.
That is, I did not say that at all. What did I join into? He said Eric said her dad is a grass cutter, and that's
what I heard him say.
That's cat. You guys can go suck my cock. That's what you can
do. I'd love to, man. Yeah, I was gonna say I'd do. Hey, we got an 8-hour car ride with you tomorrow. I'll do whatever you want.
Actually, I have an 8-hour car ride.
No, he's riding with Amanda. Remember, we got to stop at West Virginia first.
That's right. That's right.
Yeah. Are you guys really doing that?
Hey, what do this. We don't know.
For what? What are you getting in West Virginia?
Well, what do you think we're getting in West Virginia, Eric?
Moonshine?
Yeah, Eric, we're getting moonshine, buddy.
I guess we could.
Bullets?
I would love to get some ammo in West Virginia. It's so cheap.
They have so much. It's so cheap.
I almost bought a 50 cal fucking BMG, a 50 cal sniper, dude. They had it on sale for $1,200.
I just bought that $1,200 fucking 5.56.
And you didn't, so don't talk to me until you get it.
Hey. Shut the fuck up.
Eric, you're supposed to fucking express your Second Amendment rights. You didn't that day. I was very upset with you.
Supposed to?
I went in there and bought an AR-15 and felt lonely.
And then proceeded to tell me you couldn't go out with us for multiple weeks because you didn't have any money.
I did not have any money, but that AR-15 was worth it.
When I get a house, I'll buy a firearm. There's no reason for me to buy a firearm in this house because you have 7 in your room.
That's right.
If 7 doesn't do the job, then the guy earned it. Like,
actually, 7 guns actually doesn't do the job,
he's not human. He's not human. And we just gotta accept our fate at that point.
Yeah, hey, if he gets past 7 guns, respect, dude. Respect. You deserve
7 guns. I'll just off myself.
Yeah. That's fair. Hey, wrong way, buddy.
That's on net. Go.
Why you got me waiting?
Now you got heavy thinking I'm some sort of school shooter because I have 7 guns in my room or something.
You talked about 12 minutes.
You're one stretch good. Hefe, you want to go to the shooting range, buddy? You let me know. Jesus Christ.
On the stream.
On the stream. Canceled. I'm done. My YouTube channel's done.
Yep.
Concealed carry gone.
My concealed carry license gone. This is America. I mean, it does happen a lot.
Yeah, that's right. Hey, love America.
Hey,
love
if, you, hey, if there was an Olympic sport in America, it'd be school shootings. You know what I'm saying?
All right. All right.
You don't need a bulletproof backpack. Just get a fucking textbook, throw that bitch in there.
Yeah.
Let's
put a textbook in there.
Rock boys, dude. Zach, what are we doing? We're selling.
What do you mean we're selling? That was a great goal.
Oh, boy, just said no. I don't think they're going to any high school.
I didn't say anything about a high school. If I play GTA in real life, you really want to.
He's one shot.
It's all you. All you, Meeks. All you.
Knox. I'm Knox. Down. Puck scooped up by Eden. Yep. Tracks with possession back
inside the defensive zone. You fucking play this dude, bro. Boston's got a hold of the puck. Heavy, dude. Heavy. Good hit on the play.
Blazing okay. Huge stop. Ah! Oh, he read that perfectly. Excellent position. There's Seep. There's Seep. Oh, my God.
That's just nonsense.
Oh, my God. He said, yeah, buddy, you can go. You can go ahead and go past me.
He even stepped up out of the way.
Yeah. He was. And the puck beats him with the shot. Well, I think we lost this one, Meekins. Can't win them all. Can't win them all. I'll take the worst lead as opposed to trailing by two. Yeah, you know what's better than down by two?
Being up by two, right? Of course it is. Simple. You're an idiot, buddy. The Americans cross the blue line and are on the attack. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Tracy Steve. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. That a boy, see? Hey, lesson learned. You got I'm down. Into
the offensive zone. See. And that slides right out to center ice. Gets the puck over to Crazy Steve. Look out, here they come on the attack. Keeps hold of the puck. I just don't think that gets through, sir. I was laying down. Drives to the sweet spot. And he's able to handle that one. Moves the puck. Baltimore is through center and now in the offensive end. Big time stop. I like the goalie's positioning here. He was that's a great move. To make a save on a dangerous chance. On the attack into the offensive end, right up the gut. Moves it to Eden. I'll go get him. Boston's got it in their
own zone. Just push them and get behind them. Straight up the middle. Here they come. Chance in front. And that's stopped. Takes it to the net. Across it. It's a 2-0. Last stop by the ball. I just don't think he's saving that, sir.
Period. Boston's got some breathing room as they lead it 2-0. Baltimore's got it and they're on the attack. And stops that big bomb.
Boston's got the puck in the defensive end. It's a chance on the rush.
There's our seat just getting blown by every time. We've seen this sack before, Razor. You get in that close. All right, if he's going to play like a bitch, I'm at least going to make him play aggressive now.
Huh?
Said he's playing like a bitch, and I'm going to make him play aggressive, so. He's really good at it. Boston's on fire tonight. What are you seeing down at ringside? One team that came to play, one team that's executing at a high level, and the other that's chasing this game around, and they're never going to catch it. The Olympique has moved the puck in the defensive zone.
Period number two, still 20 minutes more of action in the third. Stick around.
Zach FIFA if you don't win.
What's up?
Welcome back to EA Sports. The final frame looms here as the officials set to drop the puck on period number three.
I fucked it.
Game is not over yet. Let's see if they can try to rally back here in the third, but they've got a long way to go.
All right, we're set. We're here. We're in this game. Let's go. We're out.
The Americans are trailing in this game, and really sometimes the stats tell you the whole story. They have not had the puck.
Oh, come on. That's not the
and as a result, they're not that. Generating any offense. Baltimore is looking to break out of their own end.
See.
The Olympics gain control of the puck against the wall. Grabs it in his own end. Slides the puck ahead into the neutral zone.
Come on, V, it's come on.
I mean, if you're going to sell, then I'm going to go ahead and
I didn't sell. Did you not just see that pass right there?
Finally, they get one. Baltimore's narrowed the gap here in the third, but still a long way to go, Rad. James, this is still way down the road to even this game up. But if you get one, maybe you get another. Maybe they get nervous. Puts it on net. Oh, and it just stays out as he gets a piece of it with the glove. The transition game now into full effect.
You're dead. Oh my.
And he takes the feed.
Hey.
Come
hey.
On.
Hey.
You might not have to get off yet.
Hey. Hey. Time left. The look equalizes.
Now coaches talk about getting to the front of the net. Make it difficult on the goalie to take his eyes.
Hey.
And he only goes to the player's box in front of the goal to see the puck.
Eric, that scared the shit out of me. I thought y'all were in. I don't know. I didn't even call for that. Get him, see?
Dead.
Ooh.
I missed him.
Oh, yeah, it's a lot of energy. Oh, that was a kill.
Go on, load us in, you sack of shit. Getting fucking fired up.
I think I sold that one, Meekins.
I mean, I wasn't.
Yeah. That sounds like a poem. I was just saying, that sounded like some Edgar Allan Poe type shit, you know what I'm saying?
I mean, it's tricky.
I feel like I've heard that in Green.
Come on, Meeks! Come on, Meeks! Come on!
Swiggity swags. Take the Power Rangers. Come on. Come on.
Who? Oh, where's that? I think the goalie needs a map.
Yeah.
Hefe, you know what that calls for.
Call for a sip of some cognac.
Oh, I'll just get back.
Hennessy. Never trust a woman named Hennessy. You should make a song called that.
Oh, that was funny.
You dead? I didn't want it.
Oh, great. So eat it.
Don't call
it,
for
it.
Don't call for it.
This problem, really Pepe. Yeah.
Give me my money, man. Give me my money, man. Where's my money, man? Where's my money, man?
Couldn't catch up to that pass.
Hey, Sear. Yeah, I heard him. I heard that shit. I thought it was somebody in the party chat.
You see that guy? He just didn't get that. You know what? I'll take it. I got it.
I mean, I can make sexy music. You guys do need sexy music. You guys let me know.
The Olympics win the draw. That's moved up ahead.
That's...
Fuck.
Oh, Meekins.
Hit him good.
He takes a deep breath.
Yeah, that's a goal.
Hey, we needed one more. Okay.
Great reaction time. You're in there that tight. You gotta get rid of it in a hurry. So the goalie can't move.
I found
it
somewhere. Ever fucking run from me again?
That's right.
I don't care who you are.
Strategy shouldn't change.
Fight me like a man. Got hair on your peaches or what?
Meeks, just shoot the puck!
Come on. It wouldn't have worked.
He was like one shot anyway, but still, that son of a bitch trying to just sit there and hide. Yeah, come get me. Come on. You got nothing left. Don't hide like a little him. That smoke's going to wear down, brother. I am going to say, like, if Bangalore had, like, smoke vision, just, like, cost it as not.
Headman pass. Quick snap. Oh, what a save in front. The goalie had to be sharp there.
Oh, Octane rolling in.
Top-notch chance right in the middle of the ice.
He's cracked.
Eden's playing it along the line. Big time hit on the play. And they're off to the races. It's a 2-0 here.
I don't think
he's
saving that,
bro?
Man.
How much health can he take?
I mean, he's not saving that, right?
I don't believe so. Christ.
Snatches the puck with the two centermen locked up.
Not enough.
See. See, just skate up and grab the puck.
Give me a shield bat.
Good job tangling up his opponent here.
No shit, Pathfinder. Shut up. I'm talking shit over you.
And he takes the
pass. Get past you.
Feeds it over on the rush. Taken by Tracy Steed.
That's game.
We often talk about a goalie's reflexes. You've got to have.
They're going to get one. Put the cherry on top.
Oh, Mika just sold.
Yeah, I sold that one. That one hurt.
Bloodhound's cracked.
Let me look. Come on.
Well. Got him.
That hurts.
It does hurt.
Let me see what bags I got to open. Gold placement bag.
Jeff, have you had one of Chef Josh's fuzzy burgers? Have you had one of them fuzzy burgers? Fuzzy burgers that Chef Josh is making? Yeah, they are pretty good.
Oh, I'm getting double teamed.
I agree. I'm a very simple burger person.
All right, let's do a threes drop in. I'm gonna play goalie.
Ooh, okay. There we go.
Good job, Pathy.
How the fuck did we get there, bro?
Oh,
That piece of shit Ron Sparkman, dude.
He said they're racist. There you go, Meeks.
You want to play fives?
Nah, threes.
Are they still on fire? In the blue.
Damn.
Jeff, let me ask you a question. You're a big basketball guy. What purpose does the division serve? Your division serve? Yeah. Okay. Yeah. What?
That would be hard.
You just had every team make the playoffs. Holy shit.
That would be hard. I'd watch that.
That would be electric. Dude, I'm with that. I feel like you couldn't really do that in baseball. Because you have like pitching stats in baseball, and only one guy can go every night. But in basketball, dude, right? That'd be hard.
Here we go, Meeks.
God, this guy's playing fucking gold.
That's right. Hey, it doesn't count towards our records. I don't give a fuck.
It does not. It counts towards our goals, though. What color in that?
The Nighthawks start with possession as we are now underway.
Alright, these guys aren't going to be able to fuck anymore.
Possession in their own end. Icing is the call. We'll get a reset.
How you feel, Becca? You feel comfortable?
I'm good, baby.
Making clean, crisp passes. His tape-to-tape zone ability means he can set up his teammates with ease.
Puck has dropped and we are back underway. After the icing, there's a little more pressure on the centerman to win the draw. Solid hit on the play. Here's the pass. Moves it to the middle.
Oh, it hit off my leg pad. It just went in.
The icebreakers have set the tone for this one with an early strike. You want to start quickly, of course, but you do a terrific job in the first quarter of the period to get a 1-0 lead. And he slides it quickly to Fujimoto. The icebreakers looking against the half wall. The Nighthawks moving ahead. Here they come on the attack.
Come on, dude.
Come on, baby.
That's such a great release. I'd love to see these players go.
That's such a great pass.
My main right now.
The old two-piece stick. The technology really has increased the shot velocity.
I mean, my main is Cedar. My main is Cedar. But you know, branching off. I'm almost at enough legend tokens to get another guy. So.
Night, buddy.
Wow, excited about that.
Did it ever, James? I mean, you could see he was raring to get a hit in to try and change a little bit of the momentum, and the shoulder went into the player. That's a solid.
I was gonna pass it, but it. You like that save though? I'm here.
Still lots of time
left here in this frame. It's all tied up. KD's game possession
is great work inside the
face-off circle pays off again. And the puck leaves the zone. The icebreakers pick up steam and are on the attack. Handles the puck. She takes the feed. The Nighthawks will play it in their own end. The Icebreakers get a hold of the puck along the boards. And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone.
Dead, buddy.
Somebody.
From his own end, he picks up the puck.
Oh, I dropped on two dudes.
The Nighthawks
see?
Knocked one.
Yeah, I see.
And he regains control of the puck. The Nighthawks get along the wall. Nice. I literally, like, he hit me hard, so I dropped down, and then Newcastle was literally, like, kissing my cheek. So I was like, alright, we're good. Not worried about it.
Dang, you lost.
What do you mean? I just had two saves in a row there. What do you mean I looked lost?
I know, but you were nowhere near the pool. You got him done. Hey, it's all that matters that you see.
Yeah.
Don't you dare come out.
I'm not gonna come out on my crease.
Oh, that was kinda slick.
I'm coming out now, though.
Here's an odd man rush. It's a 2-on-1. Stays with it. Moves it around along the half wall. Takes control of the puck. The Icebreakers have it from their own end.
We have to make a save here.
She handles the pass.
I'm good.
Now you're going to have to make a scene. Oh, I'm right in Newcastle.
I was definitely in front of that, but you know, hey, we won't talk about it.
Hey, I'm going to try to help you out.
Push it up a little bit.
I think I might have a better game than you sometimes. You can dictate the pace of the game.
Quick pass to Fujimoto. Sends it down low.
Man, he's so good.
Back to the point it goes. Oh, and a good textbook hit there. He's got a step! And brings it off the post! Oh, that's a bad sound to hear. You make a good shot, you beat the goalie, and the puck's coming back. Goalies like that sound, though.
Oosh. Sucks, teammate. Oh.
He's saving that, dude.
They got a chance. From the right side, they gain the zone. And a good solid hit on that play.
Let him die with it, dude.
Let him die.
On the breakaway! What a bad check effort there!
Guys on the net. Oh, I just fucked that up big time, didn't I?
She's like a one-person wrecking crew out here. That's three times she scored here on the road. And a couple of fans tossing the hats out on the ice. More than half the period left to play. The Icebreakers now lead by two. Sent into the offensive zone.
Hey.
Grabbed along the board by Fujimoto. And it's broken up by a nice defensive use of the stick. The Nighthawks gain possession. Here we go. Pucks in deep.
That's right. I'm here.
Oh. The Icebreakers take over on possession. And that pass doesn't go. Sends the feed in front. It's
shot. You want to go down to a crouch?
I did.
Did you?
I did.
The Icebreakers did you?
I did. No, I did. You can watch the stream.
Alright, I'm just going to sub out.
Oh, dude, that green don't leave us with a goal. Oh,
it was not a good idea to be goalie.
That makes it no doubt. Once she gets out in the clear, I'm just seeing a really confident player. Like, she knows she's putting this away. That's a great goal.
Okay.
They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. From the left side, it moves to the middle of the ice.
Yeah. I was trying to sub out. I guess you can't sub out.
Why are you trying to sub out? You chose to be the goalie.
I did choose to be the goalie. And stay down.
To start the transition game. Oh boy, here's trouble. 2-1.
That give them some hope, maybe, kinda, sorta. They've really given up a ton of goals tonight.
And stay down.
It's really good work offensively as they grind away till that opening shows up. And that's the one timer from the low slot.
The Nighthawks still have a big mountain to climb here in the second.
Yeah, but they show a little life, I guess, James. I mean, things have gone so poorly for them, but that goal has to give them a little energy.
Loose puck battle along the boards.
Here we go.
To go. Third period. They're ready to drop the puck.
There you go.
match here as we get underway for the third. Let's see if anything changes. Ray Ferraro is between the benches at ice level. Ray, we've got 40 minutes played so far. How have you viewed things?
The Icebreakers have played so well in the first 40 minutes. Now they get a chance to just coast in here with a really comfortable lead.
The officials are in position, and both teams are getting ready as they get set for another faceoff here. Chaney's got it. Now they'll look to see what they can do with it offensively. Oh, how did he come up with that stop? Takes the return feed.
First one.
The Icebreakers take it across the line.
There we go, got him.
Takes the puck behind the net. Rips it, and that goes off a body. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Takes the puck along the boards. Deep inside his own end, right in front. Can he get out of pressure? At center ice now, he grabs the puck. On the attack, they come down the right wing.
Sorry about your toes, James, that I just jumped on. That was a huge hit.
Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Moves the puck over to Fujimoto. Takes the pass. There's the whistle, and here comes the penalty shot.
Mm-hmm.
And here he comes.
Yeah, I remember you telling me about that.
He scores, and he lights the lamp on a penalty shot.
You still have to remain very poised. Everyone in the rink is staring at you. There's all kinds of pressure, and he executes the play.
Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway.
Oh, I tried to pop the skate. Behind this thing. Yeah. I hit Horizon's thing. Sorry, I just don't think you see it. It happens to the best of us. Either way, it sucks.
Maybe if I didn't suck a goalie, we could win a game.
I'm about to turn it up here soon, boy. Takes me a couple games, settle in. It's like back when I used to pitch, I was taking a lot of pitches.
The goalie almost gets there, but the pass is on his tape in the low slot, and he beats him.
Hey, what, Eric? When you got some honey in you, and you would play 2K, like 2K20? Hey, when threes just started dropping, my man.
When what?
Oh,
with a Henny?
They've got the defense outnumbered. JD's hungry for that third one. He's got two. He took that quick little pass. Now he's a dangerous player. Knocked away. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Face off coming up as the puck goes up and over the glass.
Scoop.
Carl McVane has been with us all night, standing by once again ringside.
Fujimoto's been stronger in this matchup when you look at the box score, guys. I like how involved he's been and how he's used his zone ability to make an impact.
The Icebreakers will play from the defensive zone. Poked away at center by Cap. No room for that one to get through. Passes on over to Fujimoto. Lead pass ahead.
What a wild offensive night this has been. The real crazy part is both teams are in on it. It's no runaway. Somebody is going to score a couple of goals before the end of this, and that's going to be the difference.
Can't make the connection on the pass. Puck scooped up by Fujimoto.
He tipped it in.
To get it done on the road is a really special accomplishment. You're dealing with checkers. You're dealing with the line.
Oh, she's stunning me that hard. I'm so broken.
No!
Zay, you're gonna get goalie next year.
Huh?
We'll get goalie.
Yeah, you got it.
I got it. I'm telling you, man, I'm not bad at goalie.
Win possession here in the open ice. And he takes the feed.
Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And that nullifies that threat for the moment. Here he is, all alone!
Who meets center ice for you, Meeks? I'm there. Good Chevy.
You're the man tonight. The Nighthawks have a long way to go still here in the third. I guess you get your scores out there and you try and keep climbing out of a hole, but it's not.
Oh, appreciate it, buddy.
Skates across the blue line. Pulls it to the middle. And he shuts down a great scoring chance there.
No.
He missed.
Dumbest shit.
Takes the feed. Here's a shot, and that goes wide. The Nighthawks can only shake their collective head. That's another chance, and they don't get anything more.
They should be just standing there.
Dude, I'm about to cook something up and go, man. I'm telling you, I'm not.
Oh, I want to see it, Meeks. I want to see it.
Fuck, boys, we gotta stay up all night, don't we?
Yeah.
Yes, we do.
Shit. Alright. Here we go.
I just realized it's only 7:30.
I'm fucking yawning, dude. I had to go get an energy drink.
I'm just high as shit.
I'm good. Zach, get your ass out the post.
Here we go.
It's good. We waiting on this guy, Zach.
Selling.
Absolutely selling. About fooling around on FaceTime with some broad.
He said, oh, heard.
I almost went to Michael's Cafe today.
Always wait on those guy beacons.
Diggity.
Oh my god, dude. What is going on with these lobbies, man? He's all the way over there. Knock two of them.
Yeah,
No. There's two of them knocked. No, I already DM'd two.
Meek, I'm waiting on you, buddy.
I know.
So there's only one left. He might be up.
See that build, Zex, 6'5", 186.
He's a ridiculous goalie.
Dude, nothing's getting past this dude.
On FaceTime right now, so.
I told you he was on FaceTime with some bro.
Eric's Cuff Cufferson.
Check their spawn. Or give me a sec. Let me see if they have an AFK guy so we know we're on a 3v2. That means we'll approach everything differently. Yep.
Oh, this building is amped for this matchup tonight. Hi, welcome to
playing a hockey game up in the mountains.
It is time to drop the puck. Alright, 3v2. 2v2 right now. I'm on my way.
He can't be that bad. He's actually putting up, like, off my chest, bro. Off my chest.
Beacons, no.
The Icebreakers were preaching good start before this one, and they've done that so far. What a great start for them. They get aggressively after it in the first 5 minutes of this period.
Imagine if Bloodhound had the smoke grenade.
That'd be OP.
Dude, I'm lagging so bad. I gotta stop the stream.